are welcome if you're new. Today is gonna be a vlog. What are we going to do in this vlog? We're gonna read, watch the last episode of Stranger Things, and then wait for it for 2 damn years, go book shopping, go on a picnic. I've never been on like a Instagram-y picnic, but with my friend we decided to do it, and hopefully it's gonna be good, and then probably go read in a cafe, which is something I really enjoy doing. So I'm definitely going to do that today, because today is self-care day. You know, I might have messed up in college, but that doesn't mean I shouldn't celebrate the fact that at least my semester is over, you know. Yeah, so yeah, that's what we are going to do. But let's first talk about the books that I'm reading. So I'm reading 2 books right now. And you might think I'm watching too much TikTok, and you're right, I am watching too much TikTok. It's The Cruel Prince and The Song of Achilles. Just look at them, they're beautiful, aren't they? Yes, they are. Okay, so about this one, I'm not gonna talk too much because I have a whole dedicated vlog to this and The Master and Margarita. I don't know if this one goes up first or that one, but whenever I upload it, I will link it up here or somewhere. Or is it here or here? I'm not sure. Anyway, but I'm loving it. This deserves all the hype that it has. I just want to say that it really deserves all the hype. I love it. I think it's definitely one of my new favorite books. And when I finish it, I'm definitely buying myself that, like, there's this other version of it that's like really pretty. I love it. But that one, I think it's hardcover. It's like blue with a lot of white things in it. I really love that, so definitely I'm buying it. I'm not really one to buy multiple copies of one book, but I just love this so much that I need a copy to display, because I've annotated this one, and also that one is much prettier for display. So yeah, but I'm not gonna talk too much about it, because as I said, I have a whole vlog about it, which I'm talking and crying over it, obviously. But I'm enjoying it very much. I'm annotating it quite a lot. You might think this is not a lot of annotations, but I'm not one to, you know, annotate my books very heavily. I love to, but I've never really actually found a way to do so. And this is probably one of my most annotated books so far. I'm on page 188. And I've annotated this much of it. And all these, I just wanted to say that all these yellow tabs, these are the moments that I wanted to cry and scream and punch the wall because of how beautiful the writing and these two kids are. Patroclus and Achilles, I love them, okay? They deserve the world, but the world does not deserve them. So yeah, there's that. Another book that I've been reading, as I say, is The Cruel Prince. So, as you probably know, The Cruel Prince is about Faye. I've never read a story about Faye. I haven't read a fantasy since the Shadowmoon trilogy, which I read in January, I think, January or February. So this was really fun to start. I've been reading it pretty decently. I like read, I don't know, 30 pages a day or something, and I'm on page 142 now. And also I made this bookmark, it might not be pretty, but I actually kind of like it. So yeah, basically we're following Jude. She's a human with her sisters, Taryn and Vivian. Vivian is a fairy, she's a fairy, but Taryn is her twin sister, and they're both just human. And at the beginning of the book, very early in the book, Vivian's father comes to their home in the human world and kills their parents, because their mom actually was his wife and she ran away. And Vivian is, as I said, his daughter, and the two of them are human. And he takes them because he has killed their mother and father. He feels responsible for them, and so he takes them to, you know, Fae world. And there, Jude is now like 17, I think she's 17 or something, and she's trying to, you know, she's trying to be a person of herself. She tries to bring honor to her house and also be successful in this world, because they really look down on humans, and they're just awful people. Honestly, all the Fae are literally terrible people. Especially worst of them is Cardan, aka the Cruel Prince. Yeah, and I don't know if I like Cardan, he's a bitch, but apparently he's oh, that's a spoiler, so I'm not gonna say it, but anyway, there is more to Cardan, that's what the eye sees, and Jude is gonna find that out. And as I said, she's trying to be, you know, she's actually trying to, like, get into the court and all of that by becoming like a general or something. I don't remember exactly. But her plans go another way and things take a turn for something that she didn't expect, and she becomes someone else. That's, yeah. She makes a deal with the fairy and starts a path that is very interesting. And the fae are awful people, as I said, especially Cardan and his friends, and they're really mean to Jude and her sister Taryn, because Jude is like very brave and she answers them, and they have a kind of a feud, and they literally try to kill her multiple times. And honestly, I'm really enjoying this book. I was actually a bit worried because it's very hyped up, and sometimes when a book is super hyped, it might, you know, not live up to it. It's not that it's bad, but it might not live up to the hype that it has. But honestly, these two have been, this one is even deserves more hype, if you ask me. It might be literally everywhere, but it needs to be in more places than it is already. Every human being needs to read this, because I love it. Not that my opinion really matters, but seriously, read it if you haven't. And the proof is actually pretty nice as a start to a fantasy series, and I'm definitely going to continue with the series because I'm enjoying it, so of course I continue. And one of my friends told me that the next books are actually better than this one, and there are more likable characters. Honestly, I think so far my favorite character is Locke. He's like a friend of Cardan, but he's actually very nice to Jude, and they kind of, yeah, that's also a spoiler, I can't say it. So yeah, those are the books that I'm reading. As in the manga community, manga department, manga, what are you, what's manga? As in the anime part of my life, I'm on episode 18 of Your Lie in April. I have 4 episodes to go, and I think I am definitely crying today because I really want to finish it. And I actually very enjoy it, especially because, you know, the main character plays the violin, and I play the violin, so that's pretty fun. And another thing that I finally watched is Stranger Things. And the fact that I managed to stay free of all the spoilers for so long is actually pretty, you know, it deserves an applause. Come on. Like, it's everywhere. It's on TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, literally everywhere. It's full with Stranger Things. So the fact that I managed to keep away from spoilers and not be spoiled about how it ends and the whole season is actually pretty admirable. Yeah, so I have 1 episode of that to watch, the last episode, which is literally as long as a movie, which I'm not complaining about. I'm actually very happy. But I will complain about the fact that I have to wait 2 years for the next season. Okay, it's too much. I started this show when I was in high school. I'm finishing college next year. Okay, so yeah, that's all of the updates I had to say. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe, or like and subscribe for more stuff like this, and I hope you enjoy your stay here. So yeah, now I'm gonna read, go book shopping, go to a cafe, and pretend like I'm the main character of some movie. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, hello. We have a change of location, as you can see. Okay, so what did I want to talk about? I show you all my cape stuff, but still, can we just have a moment of appreciation for these two? I'm sorry, like, are you kidding me? Like, I love this page so much. Yeah, beautiful, I love it. I'm so happy that I really have these. Like, I actually have this. Wow. Seriously, I really want to put this behind my phone, but it might get ruined, so I won't do it. Yeah. Anyways, keep aside, so I do a little reading update and also a book haul. So we're gonna start with the reading update. I'm still reading The Cruel Prince and The Song of Achilles, and I also started The Master and Margarita. These two, The Song of Achilles and this one, are from For a Certain Love, so I'm not gonna talk about them now, but I will talk about The Cruel Prince. So, to be honest, I'm actually enjoying it. Judith is not like the best main character, but she's good, she's nice. And the story is getting interesting. You know, some more stuff are happening. It's just not just her going to class, coming back, and, you know, being mad about Cardan and everybody else and how she's gonna survive in fairy. But I think reading it at the same time with The Song of Achilles, which, spoiler alert, is, I haven't finished it yet, but it's my favorite book of all time, I think that made me enjoy it less, because I'm just enjoying that one so much that it's gonna overshadow this one. But still, it's actually a pretty good start to a series. Hopefully the next books would be better and more interesting. So yeah, there's that. And now for the book haul. So first, the books that I bought in person, one is The Handmaid's Tale by Margaret Atwood. This is about a imaginary America where there's been a revolution and there's this new kind of government, and women are not allowed to speak, to read, to do anything, literally. Basically, they're just maids who are supposed to just give birth and do housework, basically. And we're following one of these maids who was before a woman who had a job, who had a family, who had a daughter. But after this whole revolution, now she just works in the house of this general and his wife. And we follow her, basically. And it's a very famous book, obviously. So I'm really excited to read this. The next book I bought in person is this one. This is called Sole Balbo. I don't know what it is in English. Let me just check for a second. If it does have English. Yeah. So, it doesn't have an English name. I don't know if it has like a translation. I will check and write it somewhere if this does have a translation or not. But it's a very famous piece of Iranian literature, so I'm very excited to read this because I read another book by this author, and it's one of my favorite books of all time, so I'm really excited to read this one. Okay, the next books that I have are my next month TBR, obviously. First up is the volume 1 of the Jujutsu Kaisen, my manga. I read the zero volume in a reading blog, in a 24-hour readathon. I will link it up here. And this is the first volume. That one was like a prequel to the actual story, and this is the beginning of like the actual story and where the anime starts. So I'm very excited about this. The other books that I got is Okay, this one's pretty scary because it's 800 pages. And that is The Priory of the Orange Tree by Samantha Shannon. This was on my summer TBR, so I'm going to start reading it next week once I'm done with the three books that I'm reading right now. And this is basically about, this is like high fantasy. We're following four main characters, and in this world there are dragons who were asleep, and these dragons are actually bad, which is very interesting because usually dragons are the good ones. But these ones are bad and they are awakened now after a few hundred years. And we're following like four different characters in this world. And it's also sapphic, apparently. I think. I'm not sure. But I think it is. So that is that. So the next two books that I got is something that I've been wanting to read for, I don't know, many months. And I might be, again, the last human being to read these. But that is the Heartstopper books. I have volume 1 and 2 right now. And I've ordered the other two and they'll arrive probably next week. And honestly, these books are just so pretty. I love them. Especially when you put them together. Like, beautiful. So yeah, I don't think these need any, you know, explanation. They're pretty popular, especially ever since the Netflix show came out. So you probably know what they're about. Anyway, yeah. That was my book haul and reading update. Now I'm gonna go and finish The Song of Achilles, which is heartbreaking. I really don't want it to end, but I have to read it. So yeah.